we've tried to ignore him for 3 years. And in ignoring him, his behavior has escalated to the point that now we no longer can turn a blind eye. That we need to say to the city that we have the ability to continue to run the city. And although the mayor will be a figurehead, because he was democratically elected by the majority of Torontonians in 2010, but we do have a city to run. And we are a great city. And the reality is that Mayor Ford does not represent the face of this city. And so we are taking the steps that we're taking to give the deputy mayor the powers and the responsibility and the staff to exercise the functions that the mayor no longer can.